restart. James Thompson, Justin Whitehead, and the second row. Similar story, like I said just a couple of weeks ago. First led the majority of the laps, and then Whitehead waited till the final turn to make his move. Will it be the same story tonight?